So DC and I met on the Phantom of the Opera National.